goals were for the archer not to fall apart. The second goal was to modify the call in order to become a ball shooter. The third goal was to program the archer correctly to make three different motors move properly. And the last goal was to have the archer shoot the balls and move around as a working machine. Electronic parts. The parts that are used for three motors for moving pieces up and down and side to side. Another electronic I used was the four touch sensors, which are also known as buttons, that help start and control the entire archer. The last electronic part I used was the wires to connect the motors and the four touch sensors. The archer programming. There was always a loop on the outside to do whatever was inside the archer. Inside the loop block is a switch block, which is an if or else statement. The third program was that if there was a loop block on the if part, to stay move forward infinitely. But if another touch sensor is touched, then move downwards. If nothing was pressed, then it wouldn't move at all. Testing. I tested my robot about 7 times before it broke. Then it broke, so I had to rebuild it. I tested about 9 more times to get it working properly. What I learned. I learned Newton's three laws of motion, which is inertia, physical force, and opposite reactions. Also, I learned how to program a robot and how to do a button combination and a message. Lastly, I learned how to build a robot using many interesting skills. The demo will come at the end.
Alright, give a round of applause.